You should know I'll be there for you. I'm 23 and my folks are getting old. I know they don't have forever and I'm scared to be alone. So I'm thankful for my sister, even though sometimes we fight. When high school wasn't easy, she's the reason I survived. I know she never leave me and I hate to see her cry. So I wrote this verse to tell her that I'm always by her side. I wrote this verse to tell her that I'm always by her side.
I want you the nicest.
Shots fired.
I'm
These what, sir?
These nuts!
I sold my soul to the devil for a designer. They said, go to hell, but I told them I don't wanna. If you know me well, then you know that I ain't going, cuz
you keep saying I have no bitches, but where are yours? Where are they? I don't see them!
How should I put this? I was just goofing around.
You built a whole time bomb just to goof?
Escucha las palabras de las brujas, los secretos escondidos en la noche. Los antiguos dioses invocamos ahora la obra de la magia oculta. Esta noche al amanecer hemos llamado al antiguo poder.
Aquí ahora las palabras de las brujas,
los secretos que se esconden en la noche.
A los antiguos dioses invocamos ahora,
donde la obra de la magia se oculta.
Eres mi única razón para vivir. Te amo y te amaré para siempre. ¿Necesitas comer más? Muy flaca.
¿Gusta mucho cuidarlo?
¡Suéltame!
Eres un amor.
Yo, boys, you ready to go skydiving?
Hell yeah, bro.
Alright, ready? Alright, we're gonna jump in 1, 2, 3.
Oh! Yeah! Woo! Kevin, yo, where are our parachutes?
Wait, what?
Bro, I thought y'all had them!
You didn't get the parachute!
Yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Guess the Answer, you fucking idiots. I'm your host, Arjun. And now let's meet our contestants. Contestant number one is Dumbass.
Actually, it's a silent D. It's pronounced Jeffrey.
Here are the rules, slugger. You get 3 tries to answer a question. Your prize for winning is full legal authority to burn down my house and kill my... What? What the hell is wrong with you?
It's in the contract.
Well, it doesn't matter anyway, because this question's a real butt-breaker, folks. Think you can handle it?
I think I swallowed a bottle cap.
Your question is, what is this shape?
It's
he will never get this question right.
Is it a circle?
Mm. You idiot! It's a square!
It's a square?
No! Fuck!
Girl wanna play, let it go. Let it go. Girl wanna play, let it go. 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 Let it go
Daddy.
I think she wanna love. She wanna love. She wanna
I'm naked. Five, you're toxic. Four, can't trust you. Three, you still got mommy issues. Two, you're done your bullshit. I can't undo. One, I hate the fact that you made me love you.
Me like a man.
Whoa there, champ. Why are you mad at your friend?
This guy teabagged me.
Bendy, I'm disappointed in you.
Mr. Felix, it's not what you think. It is what he thinks. You put a regular teabag into my head while I was asleep. Now my hair smells like pouring old tea.
Oh.
Leg out.
No, Jeremy, you can't eat that. Here's a massage technique I use on old bags like your mom.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, when will I cough up this hairball?
Poor thing was probably struck by a vehicle and died.
Died?
Just need time. Step in 1, 2. Where are you? It's you and I.
I think I'm coming down.